really need groceries today. Let me go and see if they drop the price.
Hey, old man. Go faster. Nanaz YouTube channel.
Ugh, my shift is so boring. Okay, when is it gonna be over?
Hey, good afternoon.
Oh, hey, good afternoon, sir.
I think I should be good for a couple of days. Let me go pay now.
Here you go, ma'am. I'm done.
Finally. Alrighty. The price is $50, cash or credit.
$50? That's so much money.
Well, that's the price, sir. If you don't like it, you can go buy from somewhere else.
Oh, well, that's a lot of money. I can't afford it. I'll go somewhere else. Have a nice day. I really need groceries today. Let me go and see if they drop the price.
Good day. And some popcorn.
And a water bottle. Oh. All right, ma'am, I'm gonna go.
Is that it?
Yep, that's it.
All right. The price is $75, cash or credit?
What? $75? It's even higher than yesterday!
Well, sir, you should have bought the stuff yesterday because the prices are even higher now.
Okay, I'll keep looking around for new places.
There's a vegetable for sale!
What? What do I hear? Fruits and vegetables for sale! I'm gonna go check!
Are you guys open for business?
Of course we're open for business.
Now look at all this good food. Grab it up, here you go. Here, hold this. I'm gonna grab some muffins. Grab some almonds. Ooh, popcorn. I need to buy more.
What?
Here, Nana. Got this. This. Gonna get some of these. I think that's enough.
It's so hard for me to get groceries in this old age. Let me get out my list.
Hey, old man. Go fast.
About how we overstock on items when there are people in need and dealing with overpriced items and we panic when we see older people in front of us. Make sure you guys like, share, and subscribe. And always remember guys, family is important. Stay safe, stay together. Bye!
Bloopers.
Hey, good afternoon.
Hey, good afternoon, sir.